So today it's Mother's Day. So ayan, nagprepare yung mga bata. So we have flowers. Tapos, ayan. Meron sila. Prepare. It is handmade from Cassie, Greasy, and Aria.
I put my things in this box.
What?
I put all the things in this box.
Really? And then this is from Mama. And then, who made this?
Me.
Wow.
I made all of these.
You love that? Wow, it's so pretty. It's so cute. Can you have those? Yeah. Good job.
That's all I made a gift for Mommy.
Good job. Kalinga. How about you? Who's your texting?
Mommy's a Tita Christine.
Good job, ate. Yan. Happy Mother's Day to all mothers out there. Enjoy your day.
Wow, happy Mother's Day.
And my name is for Mama.
Oh, happy Mother's Day. Oh, pala ko naman may pa-shoes ako. Oh, ito pa.
Ang laki ng presentation.
Hello pala mo, no? Hi, Mom. I hope you love this.
And then my
happy, hearts.
Happy. Hearts.
That's what you're telling me.
That's Aria.
This is Aria.
Yes.
Oh, Aria. Thank you, Aria. I totally love you, Mom. Happy Mother's Day to Mom. I love you. From Reezy. I love you. I love you too, Reezy.
Oh, my sis, I love you.
If moms wear flowers, I pick you. Aww. But this is pom-poms, though.
Yeah, that's supposed to be it.
Yeah. Happy Mother's Day. I love you. I am so grateful for having a mother like you. Thank you for taking care of me, Reezy, and Aria. We love you. We love you too.
And what is this?
And for you. And then this one. Have a flower. And then happy Mother's Day from Cassie, Reezy, and Aria.
They made you coffee.
And then I have coffee. Did you put ice?
No, it's already nice.
Okay. Thank you, baby.
Hi guys, today we will vote whoever wants my daddy to go to basketball.
Hey daddy, explain, why should you go to basketball?
Because it's I have two more Sundays, ate. Two more Sundays.
Yeah, but there's only one more Mother's Day.
Sige na. I'll promise I'll be here at 12 noon. I'll be here at 12 noon. Sige na.
No, we're gonna go.
Sige na.
No. When we wake up, you have to have flowers, a cup of tea, some waffles.
Okay, I'll wake up mommy at 5.
No. Explain why daddy should not go to basketball.
You're right. There's only one Mother's Day. And then there's two basketball.
You can't do my reason. You have to do another reason.
Because he's always playing basketball. One Sunday will not hurt him.
What? Not this Sunday.
It's not your turn. Why should daddy not go to basketball?
Oh, because he's always going to basketball. And then if we come, we just gonna do like this. We just gonna be bored. So that's why I don't like him to go to basketball.
How about you?
Okay, my reason is because daddy, you get to go to basketball all the time. Like it's just one basketball.
And
there's one Mother's Day, two basketball games left. So if you just miss one, you're just going to
nagpakita man ni
Boyan. Wait. And then you can spend time with us, make some waffles, some cup of coffee, and some flowers. Daddy goes to basketball every day.
Sunday, Wednesday, Monday, Friday.
Saturday and Friday. So that's four. That's four. So four, you guys. Four. What do you think? What about your father missing out in your Mother's Day?
What did you say?
And then he will miss out greeting your wife's mother-in-law, your wife, your mother.
Ooh.
That's two people.
you need to.
And then how many times is going basketball?
No, he still needs to go with Tita Bon's wife.
Oh my God.
Ooh.
No, Cassie.
Let's just vote.
Cassie, don't be ano.
With your hand.
Let's just vote.
Wait, with your hand if you want Daddy to go to basketball. With your hand if you don't like Daddy to go to basketball.
One, two. And the winner is
Pati.
Sige na, ito lang naman eh. Last two Sundays na lang naman.
No, but you're gonna miss Majesty.
Sunod ka ni Drowdy, let's cut to an ice.
Sige na.
Ito, ito!
Like I said, a father missing Mother's Day.
What's the point of having a Mother's Day if you don't have the Father's Day?
There's a Father's Day. There's a Father's Day in like, I think May.
In June.
In June. See, it's just next month. What about mommy has to go to morning shift?
Ooh.
What about mommy has to go to the morning shift during Mother Father's Day?
Ooh. That's okay with me.
What will you feel, Daddy? What will you feel? I should say, Daddy, it's just one Mother's Day. It's once a year.
Bawi ako after. It's term noon. Nandito na si Daddy
ng
term
noon. But you need to make her breakfast.
Mati, kaya mo na kinakain niya.
I will.
My dad, Aya wants to let my daddy go to basketball because she's saying, yay! Daddy's going to basketball.
Huwag ka na magtampo. Tampo pa.
Tampo, see? This is actually not my Mother's Day. I'm just telling Mother's Day because our moms has been so good, loving, and caring.
Alam, mag-allergy ka na naman, no?
Yeah. It's okay. I know. It's okay. And Father's Day,
I think it's your hair.
Father's Day, they just support the mom. And then they just try to cook for them.
Did you wash your hair yesterday?
And then you know what, you guys?
How about Ate Cassie?
Yes.
They go to basketball. They go to sports. They go to.
Stop pooping.
Thank you, Ate, for letting me go basketball this coming Mother's Day.
Did I say that? You know what? This is not my Mother's Day. Go turn it on to mommy.
Sige na, ikaw naman. Ikaw lang susi sa mga anak ko. Para payagan ako.
This is for the...
Uy! Sige na.
It's a no.
Sige na.
No. What do you think, Cassie? Cassie Busi.
N-O, no. Oh. N-O, no.
N-O, no.
N-O, no.
Yan. Minsan lang naman ako mag-basketball, anak. Yeah. Saka minsan lang mag-basketball si Daddy.
Hey, it's not your turn. And plus, mom is cleaning and walking the house back and forth. It's her way. She's healthy too.
So ito, nag-iisip po. Kung bibili ng ganyang butane o yung gas. Nandito kami sa Costco. At nagtitingin-tingin si Aiza. So far, nabibili pa namin is yung organic na sa halaman. Tapos, nakita ko lang sombrero na itim, $10 lang. Ayan. Nakalabas na yung mga pang, ano nila, spring. Saka pang summer na mga gamit dito. Yung set nito, $8.79. Yan o. Dami na mga items na naglabasan dito for summer. Kaya paikot-ikot muna kami dito, tingnan namin kung ano yung mga mabibili namin. Oh, gazebo. Oy, nawa ka na ni Aiza. May bala ka bang bilhin yan?
Hindi kasi hindi makakagit ng camera natin.
I know.
Ang ganda pa naman.
Saan may lalagay?
Sa deck.
Masyado malaki. Dapat to dun sa may ano, sa gilid.
Seriously?
Yeah. Actually, pwede to eh. Kung gusto mong yung lagayan ng garahe mo, pag ganyan siya oh, kasya yung sasakyan dyan.
Paano i-aatras ko? Ako mag-aatras ng sasakyan?
Hindi. Kung i-aatras ko yung sasakyan, pwede dyan.
At
ako ang mag-a-atras?
Hindi, ako.
Hindi ko kaya kung ako mag-a-atras. Nag-garahi ako.
Hindi nga, doon sa isang sa open, pwede nga yung maging bubong mo. Gets mo?
$1,199. Ilang duty to.
Pero at least maganda naman, pwede mong tambayan yan. Napapaisip na siya, oh. Pwede mong tambayan yan, babe. Ano? G?
Kung tuturong to pa tayo, babe. Next time.
Oh, sige.
Gusto yung kumahan, pero tuturong to pa tayo.
Oh, napapaisip siya. Ang dami nakikita dito, mga pre. Oh, mga summer items kasi naglabasan na. You know. $349. Yan. Ganito rin kayo itsura sa ibang ano? Ganito rin kayo ibang itsura sa Costco sa ibang province. Uy, halika na. Dali, kunin natin yung mga dapat kunin. Mamili ka, bagels o yung croissant? Parang gusto ko bagels, sayang yung binili mong ano eh. Yung bagels na lang. Kasi sayang yung cream cheese na binili. Masarap pa naman.
Blueberry. Ano pa?
Everything bagel ba?
So everything ba?
Everything na lang. Paborito ni Cassie yan eh.
Ito, raisin. Cinnamon raisin.
Ayoko, mag-everything ako.
Ito plain.
Everything na lang, oo. Masarap yung lasa ng everything
ano
bagel.
Jalapeno? Tingnan mo nga, or cheese. Parang jalapeno eh.
Jalapeno yata ito.
Tinapay?
Kukuha pa lang ako ito, white. Ayan o, $3.799 na tatlo. Sa dating $5.
Gawa talaga, gawa kaya tayo ng shawarma dito.
Pwede. Look at.
Tinapay?
Hindi, tinapay. Kailangan natin ito eh. So grabe, mahal na. Sa dating $5, naging ayun o, $7.99 na yung tinapay. Tapos lahat ng bilihin nagtaasan talaga. Magsha-shawarma ka ba? Oh! $10 na yan, dating $7.99.
Ha?
$10 na. Sige, atiin mo na lang. Para maubos. Naubos ba nung atin?
Ay, chicken.
Chicken lang.
Bumili ka ng dalawang chicken doon. Magsa-salmon ka ba? Huwag na. Bukas. Kasi ang balak natin chicken and
chicken. Yeah. Chicken na yung roast na. Yung chicken na lang na ano. Tignan mo, pati salmon. $30. Mas mura pa yung gagawin natin na chicken.
Dati 20 lang.
Dati 20 lang eh. $30 na oh. Grabe.
Okay na.
Mahala na rin talaga.
Bibili ni Marcel.
Dami, marami na nagmahalan talaga rito. Inflation rate is real. Balik ko lang to. Pero wala kang magagawa, no choice, kundi needs yan eh, kailangan mo bilhin eh. Ah, chicken nila, $6.49 oh. Ay, iyan ka na lang muna. Ano ba itong cake na yan?
Yung tuxedo. Yung
tuxedo?
Yung chocolate.
Chocolate? Okay. Hi, Alex.
Yeah, look,
sorry.
Both. It's the best of one that they have.
So, we'll get a tuxedo cake. Yan, paborito rin to ni Aisha at saka ni Aria.
Seafoods tayo.
Anong seafoods?
Hipon, mussels,
gabi. Hindi naman ako makain nun eh.
I know right, magpapahirap ako. Mother's Day, may pasok ako. Tapos, yung iba dyan magbabasketball. So, darating na lang, kakain na lang. So, that's not fair. So,
grabe siya oh. Bakit nyo ba ako pinagkakaisa nila kasi? Palubag, may pampalubag loob kay kasi.
Ayan, yan, yan, yan.
Ilan? Dalawa, isa? Buti pa yung manok, hindi nagtataas. Ano yan? Ha? Di ako makain ng pork. Karne, masarap.
Halika na.
Bilis, habang tumatagal tayo dito, parami na ng parami. Hindi talaga tao.
Hindi itong ginagawa natin.
Bakit?
Ano yung kapag-gastos tayo lalo? Maano rin to eh, budol din tong mga to eh.
Ganun talaga, it was designed. Ano sa produce naman siya, ano kayang kukunin ito? Strawberry.
Lettuce.
Hindi pa ba, meron ka pa bang lettuce doon? Wala na.
Wala na.
No, di sige, lettuce. Grabe eh, no? Padami na ng padami. Basic needs. Dito lang yan sa Costco. Sa may St. James kami nagko-Costco. Ating $4 ngayon, magkano na?
$6 to $7.
Ha?
$6 to $7 na.
Lulutuin
pa lang. Pero sa
lulutuin pa yan? Oh. Paano
lulutuin yan? Para siyang steak lang. Pero pork steak, ganun.
I-steam mo pa yan?
Steam? Hindi, i-oven lang. Parang ilulutom lang siya.
Peppercorn pork chop?
No.
Oh, tingnan mo yung kakakain niya ng sample na pabili tuloy siya. Yan, sige. And yung gatas ni Aria. Ito sa gatas. Kano ba yung gatas ngayon? $5.59 sa dating $5.
Dati whip topping pero si Ching
Ching. Anong whip topping?
Si Pa Ching Ching.
Anong whip topping?
Yung whip topping. Whipped cream. Tatlong ganyan. Tatlo, dalawa lang. Tatlo. Sige. And then daddy buy yung macaroons. How about 3Z? One chips. It's too big. I will just buy you in Superstore if ever, huh?
One, two,
the what?
Three. And ano pa?
I'll check. Yung white, yung pink.
Ano pa? Konti okay. Na lang, puputok na tong cart namin.
Okay.
Konti na lang, puputok na yung cart natin.
Ang dami pinababibili ni ano.
Sige, bilan mo lang siya.
Sino?
Si Chin Chin. Dahil siya yung Pasko eh. Pasko. Hindi kasi ako pinapayagan ni Cassie. Hindi kasi ako pinapayagan ni Cassie mag-basketball, pero siya yung susi para makapaglaro ako bukas. Ano pa? Yan lang ba kailangan niya?
Halika
na, alisa tayo.
Mabigat na yung cart natin.
Mabigat na yung cart. Putok na yung cart.
Ayun, ano?
Ayun, look at that. Cut that card. Let's go na. Ayan na po yung aming napamili. Let's kuha pa siya ng hotdog. Ayan. Sabi. Anong sabi mo sa cart natin kanina?
Lord bless this cart. Kayo na pong bahala. Bless this cart, Lord. Oh, okay ka na? Ayoko na. Nakakapagod magbuhat.
Hindi ka ba natatakot?
Diyan ka naman.
Okay, I'll do the gift card first.
Sure. Thank you, Dad. $2.80
And then it is $2.67. Have a good one. Muna si Aisha ng hotdog at ice cream. Kasi may pupunta pa kami ng Academy Road. At iano namin yung footwear. Alright. You know, 27 degrees Celsius. Woo! Init. Kaya mo na kami, ayan. Kaya muna kami kasi pupunta kami sa isang shoe store. Next stop will be the European shoe.
Grabe yung chocolate oh.
Galit na galit.
So yung pakiramdam eh, pag bumili ka sa Costco ng murang pagkain,
tsaka yung mga free taste,
yung mga free taste, makaramdaman mong masarap kasi mura, kasi yung binili mo umabot ng 300, 250 to 300 to 400. Kaya pala masarap yung pagkain nila kasi ito na lang yung nabili mo mura.
Ito dyan, maungtong
ha. Okay, sige. Dito kami ngayon sa Academy Road, yun ang mga mamahaling property tax dito eh. Mukhang big time yung napanalunan mo ah.
Mukhang big time yung shoes
na nagpo-photo pa oh. Ayun, ako rin, nagbibideo ako nagpo-photo. Dito tayo, daan tayo dito bilis.
Eh gago, nagpo-picture na sila eh.
Ayun oh. Uy, baka maano ka dyan. Ganun ka rin yung si Aria.
Dapat dati ganyan yung kay Aria oh. Makano yung ganyan?
O, nasa 250 siguro. Hanap tayo. Tara, tawin na tayo.
Para kasama din natin siya mag-bike.
Pwede, pwede. So, punta kami sa European Shoe.
Tapos na sila mag-picture.
Oh, tapos na eh. Dapat punta tayo sa ano eh. Kikilid talaga ko. Oh, maganda talaga rito. Sarap na maglakad dito ngayon. And yan, ito yung pupunta namin. European.
Chocolates.
Ha?
Chocolates.
Anong chocolates?
Anong chocolates? May shop pa yung chocolate.
Yan. Turista lang tayo dito.
Alright.
So we're going here sa European Shoe Shop. We'll see what we have here.